All right, so in today's video, I'm going to talk about data science. What is data science? So let's get right into it. This is one of the most popular topics in my DMs, or the question is, I want to become a data scientist. How do I do that? So the first thing you need to do is understand what is data science. Data science is an umbrella term that encompasses many, many job families underneath it. So just understanding that part of it, if you have got that down, you're golden. Now, when we're talking about like you want to become a data scientist or you want to get into data science, the first thing you need to do is figure out what kind of data scientist or what job family in the data science do you want to pursue. So I'm just going to list a few of them. That is a machine learning engineer, that is a applied scientist, business analyst, data analyst, kind of mix into that, data engineering, data scientist, generalist, product analyst. And there are many other job families that fall under these. So first thing you need to figure out this Venn diagram, you will see there is machine learning domain, machine learning statistics and math domain. Then there is computer knowledge and all the computer understanding, the programming, the core programming principle understanding. And then at the bottom, you will see the business understanding of it. So, and then in the middle, a data scientist generalist. So for a data scientist generalist, the reason they fit in the middle is because they're supposed to know all of these areas. So you need to figure out which side of the spectrum on this Venn diagram do you want to be? Do you want to be in the middle? Do you want to be a little bit more toward the right side for toward the machine learning engineer? Do you want to be a little bit more toward the computer science, which is more applied scientist? Or do you want to be more toward the bottom, which is more data analyst or business analyst? So you need to figure out, first of all, where your niche is, where do you want to pursue your career? And then you decide what role do you want to pursue. Now, that being said, one more thing I would like to add here is that the data science job family is not standardized. It's not as standardized as you would think of like a software development role or a product management role. So one of the issues that you will most likely face is that the job description for a data scientist or requirement do not match from company to company because each company has their own definition of what a data scientist is. So you need to do the homework and kind of like try to understand what it actually means. For example, if you have a dream company, let's say if you're trying to apply it to Facebook, so for Facebook, you need to figure out what does their data scientist look like? Because I can assure you a data scientist at Facebook does not equal to a data scientist at Amazon. So you need to do your homework. You need to first of all understand which niche you want to pursue. Then you need to understand which company you want to pursue. And then you need to like look at their job families and their open roles and the job requirements. And then you need to try to figure out like where do you fit in and what is your path toward getting to where you want to be. All right, so I wanted to keep it short. I'm linking some additional reading resources below, so make sure to go read them. I have also written very, very detailed blog on data science, like what is data science and data science as a generalist is also one of the blogs that I have written. I've also written like interviewing as a data scientist. Again, I was a data scientist at Amazon, so my data science role was more of like a generalist role, which encompassed everything. So most of the blogs that I've written are from the lens of that. So if you are into more of like data scientist generalists, I think you should definitely go and read them. So I hope this video was useful. Make sure to let me know in the comments and give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.